Now we got a family there tonight saying that they just left their home minutes before it exploded and then burned to the ground. Think about that for a second. Now they're desperately searching for their missing pets, hoping that they survive. Joel Thomas on the story, South Main, right near Heritage Parkway. Joel.
Yeah, and when they left this afternoon, they left behind their home. And if you look at it now, there's nothing more than the charred, smoldering skeleton of a house and garage back there. The family that lives here had just gone to lunch minutes before the catastrophic explosion. Not half an hour after they left, they got a phone call that their house was destroyed. Inside, four dogs and a cat. They raced back here, hoping to save their pets.
We've gotten two. We're still missing two. And there was a cat that didn't make it out.
I mean, when you came back, did you have to go into the house to get in?
No, sir. It was completely leveled. The house is leveled.
Firefighters say the house was engulfed in flames when they arrived. The most they could do was try to protect neighboring buildings as the house, the attached garage, and cars burned, leaving the family
disgusted.
Disgusted.
Really disgusted.
Why?
Because everything was in the house. Almost
lost everything.
Everything's
gone. The victims say they'd had a work crew trying to fix a propane gas heater. The daughter says the crew left, planning to return Monday to finish the job, but fire investigators haven't said the heater was the cause.
They're still investigating at this point, the Mansfield Fire Marshal's office as well as the Tarrant County Fire Marshal. They haven't ruled anything out at this point and are still conducting their investigation right now.
We did see investigators just a few minutes ago looking over the propane tank just outside the home. So we know that's been a focus of the investigation. And just a few minutes ago, I was speaking with some neighbors. Word is spreading that they're looking now for a white Schnauzer mix and a white Chihuahua that this family is desperately searching for. Reporting live, Joel Thomas, CBS 11 News.